Going on, everyone. Give me just a minute to share this bad boy out. See if we can generate a couple of viewers. Maybe, maybe not. Either way, I'm gonna have some fun. Post real quick.
One more post real quick.
All right, let me mute that. Never mind, I guess I'm not going to be posting that one. Groovy. Okay. Now that we have shared that out real quick, just want to welcome everybody back to my channel. I am Lowercase J. If you're wondering what Lowercase J is for, I used to work with another guy named Jason. He was uppercase, I was lowercase because I'm short. All right, so we are going to continue, or I guess more finish the men's portion of my rise. I think I just got a few things that I need to do. I think just over here on Raw, I got a couple heel storylines, I got a couple face storylines. So we're gonna go finish those up. Apparently, there's one hidden storyline on here that you can't unlock unless you have the MMA background. So I might do another playthrough. I won't broadcast the full thing. Just once I get to Raw and can do that one hidden storyline. So you see, I got everything on SmackDown. I got everything on NXT. I didn't know you could do all of these, and I figured you'd go back and forth between everything. You cannot go back and do everything at the Performance Center. That's okay though. I'm not too worried about that. Champions, look at that, NXT champion, North American champion, but I am about to head over to Raw, and I want that United States Championship and the WWE Championships from Ciampa and Seth Rollins. Don't know why that keeps blinking. I can't put anything back up. So not that one. I gotta find a message. There we go, from Mr. Vincent Kennedy McMahon. I'm going to change brands. Change brands. I went a little British there for a second. I'm sorry. Open offer. You're fired. Vince, I'd like to request my release. I got an offer from Tony Khan. It's way better than what you're giving me here. I'm going to Raw. Yay, Raw.
It's the arrival of the newest edition of Monday Nights.
GM Mandy Rose and the WWE Universe are lucky to have this superstar on Monday Night Raw.
I know he's accomplished a lot in other places, but let's see how he does here on the Red Brand. Then we'll talk.
And here we are, back on Monday Night Raw. Social hub, unfair. I just found out I have to defend my United States Championship on the next Raw. Interesting. Since your challenger hasn't been announced yet, I'll be right back. I gotta make a couple calls.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the WWE United States Championship.
And it took the look back a little more old school, something that actually is more me. I wanted to finish it out, you know, pretty much as me, not as a character.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
This guy has a lot of fight in him, and competing for the title will make him even tougher.
Keep the elbows, please.
One of the signature superstars in NXT history. The self-proclaimed greatest sports entertainer in history.
Come on, Ciampa. I'm still challenging you challenging you to that beard versus beard match.
Introducing the challenger from Oak Park, Illinois, weighing in at 156 pounds, the Viking, Jason Homer Duke. And introducing the champion from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 200 pounds.
Oh, you got us a Midwest challenge here.
He is the WWE United States Champion.
There is a certain excitement that a United States Championship match has. It's hard to nail down exactly what it is.
I know what you mean, Byron, whether defending or challenging for the U.S. title.
I may get my butt handed to me in this one. I am probably going to get my butt handed to me in this one.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Big boot.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring. Caught with the lariat.
Drop kick.
Uh-oh.
He's gonna reverse this one, isn't he? Yep.
Counters. He turns it around. Super kick.
There's more.
Corkscrew splash. Champ taking the worst end of the exchange. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
If I actually manage to win this one, I will be super surprised.
Watch this setup. Very unique offense. Very effective cyclone bomb. And a kick. A slingshot Arabian press. Ciampa is in some serious trouble.
Ciampa has to weather a storm here.
Sweeps the legs. Crushing double stop. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Uh-oh.
Double foot stomp.
Oh, just turn that around. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Ooh, he's stunned.
Check this out. DDT.
Man, good night.
This target situation for the Blackheart.
But Ciampa will.
We're going to finish it off. Slot.
Got to see a new champ.
That's got to be it. Two. The champ kicks out at it.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows? Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here. Hooks are in. Rear naked choke lockdown. Two men have been through it. Will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap? And watch this. Letting him free? Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned. Stop! Turning the momentum to his favor.
We are looking at an unyielding attack from him.
Get him into the corner. Blackout!
He's positioning himself. Come on. Closing in.
Please work. Please work.
Up high. A diving stunner. Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is. The springboard attack fails to land. Chopper with a time shot. The challenger eating up some damage.
I think Kinshasa me.
Boards off that move by Ciampa. Oh, my goodness. And the hits to the core keep coming. Armringer applied. Armringer finger snap. Kick again to the back of the head. He's got the answer for that one. All the way up. Still up. Squatting.
This is going to hurt.
Gosh.
Amazed I finished that one on Legendary.
Here is your winner and the new WWE United States Champion, the Viking, Jason Homer Duke. An exciting match that concludes with a title changing hands. We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.
One second, just grabbing a couple screenshots. All right. There we go. It's weird, it says I got some social stuff on here, but that. weird, but whatever. It's funny, it says with Jason as WWE champion, which I just won the United States Championship, but whatever. Apparently I glitched and won both belts somehow. I think this is going to change my alignment. Which is okay. I can do the Hello, Dave. What's going on? I am doing very, very good. I was wondering if it was going to be a slow night or if anybody else was going to get on.
This guy doesn't deserve her as a teammate.
I don't know how I got that belt, but okay. Apparently I'm stealing from Seth Rollins.
At a combined weight of 276 pounds, the Viking, Jason Homer.
General Manager Mandy Rose and the WWE Champion are teaming up to take on Bianca Belair and Montez Ford after Mandy's had some issues with Bianca as of late.
I'm not sure why Mandy chose the WWE Champion. Is there something developing between these two?
It's simple. Mandy chose her partner because he's the WWE Champion. As far as I know, there's nothing else going on here. Let's keep it professional, Saxton.
Lost floor! Shooting star.
How's your day been?
Flipping backstabber.
And Ford's resolve might be wavering here.
Yeah, Ford's having trouble fighting back. Yeah. Super kick. There's more. Corkscrew splash.
Belly to back suplex.
No! Kick to the spine.
He's struggling a bit here.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
And Ford has
my foot.
Scouted.
And that might start the momentum swing that Montez needed.
Out my head.
Ford weathered the storm and is looking to rain down some damage of his own.
Belair gets beat to the punch. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Suplex. Here
vertical suplex. Step on her hair.
Nicely done.
Ooh, well measured.
I believe that's it.
Attacks from the arsenal of Rose.
Unmatched skill from Mandy Rose.
Big slam.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Fallaway slam.
You guys are so cute.
Mounting.
not gauging the situation accurately. Suplex. Here it comes. Nicely done.
What does Mandy have? Fairy tale ending, standing front. Suit the buzz. Right, let's see what this is.
Kick to the gut. The setup. Up and face first. Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
I know this is a kind of pointless video this way, but
why? She had it right where she wanted her.
She doesn't want the suffering to end, that's why. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Seriously, I didn't throw you that hard. Jeez. Do you have a busy day at work since your boss is gone?
How about this?
Taking command here. Yeah, Rose is holding nothing back.
Oh my!
Inflicting pain at will. Both wrists captured. That's nasty.
I just want to hit this.
Took a gamble once, a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Now you want to see the easiest way to win this match?
Into the turnbuckle. And forehead scouted.
And that might start the momentum swing that Montez needed.
Ford weathered the storm.
He wants it one more time.
Said tag finisher. Reverse attack finish.
If this works, we can change the course of the match. From the top,
she comes up empty. Haymaker connects. Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
She's got an answer for that. Running clothesline.
Not sure how much more Bianca Belair can take. She is barely standing at this point.
Insulting. A mounting. And hammering away. She's pushed into the corner. sir.
All right, let's try this again.
Return fire from Montez Ford.
How many times are they actually going to reverse that tag finish?
Kick out before the count.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
Super kick finds the mark. Corkscrew splash to finish it off.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down. Senton.
The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He reverses it. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. And he kicks out of the pin and one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
That holds back Ford's attack.
Try this one more time. See if this works.
He's looking for yet another.
They're going to pin it or reverse this again.
Cylinders.
Huh. 3-on-1 handicap match. Yeah, it says you're on. Let me check something real quick. Hold on, folks. I don't know what's going on. I know at least, you know, 4 or 5 people that have told me they're watching, but only, you know, it's only showing up saying I've got 1 viewer. I don't know what's going on with that. If anybody knows, please feel free to Tell me. We're going to go 3-on-1 against Drew. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do that. It's, like I said, I know, several people actually watching, but it's only saying I've got one viewer, which is ridiculous.
The following contest is a 3-on-1 handicap.
There's been a lot of whining from Drew McIntyre coming into tonight's match about possible collusion between the WWE Champion and Mandy Rose. Am I the only one who thinks it's possible that Drew McIntyre's just a little bit jealous?
Oh, come on, Corey. I don't think it's considered whining if it's justified.
Only one thing is for sure. The deck is stacked against Drew McIntyre. Will he be able to climb the mountain and recapture the WWE Championship? Let's find out.
Why? Oh, what a super kick, a double super kick.
Watch out.
Oh, man. I barely hit that one.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Lift off.
From the top. Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. McIntyre must be getting phased by this attack.
Drew doesn't usually allow his opponents to gain this much confidence. Great presence of mind by McIntyre.
Launched his opponent overhead, belly to belly. He finds a counter to McIntyre there. Uh-oh.
Oh, now it says they got two people on.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Let's go, Mustafa.
You could hope to be in this late in a handicap match.
He switches it back around. He's tossed. She got airline miles for that. And now Drew McIntyre heads up. From the top, he misses the target. Short flight, but a long landing.
Shown by Mustafa Ali.
Ali cannot be stopped at this point.
Tossed into the corner.
Oh, kick to the face. Slingshot into the neck breaker.
Drew time. All right, Hurricanrana. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Tag made. What are we going to see here? Set up top.
Oh, my God. You got to be kidding me.
Hurricanrana into a powerbomb. Standing shooting star press. Incredible. Down the hard way. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. To the sky. He knew that was coming. Guys, I have a feeling someone is about to get
down
their
to one.
Chest caved in.
I think it's happening. Endless blows.
I wish that was you. Kicked in the midsection. Oh, look at this. That might have knocked McIntyre out. Here he comes off the tag.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
A slingshot. Blast back to face first. Amazing.
Ali's in the drop zone.
What are we going to see here? Oh, my God. Important. .450. Unreal.
Ali is take two of those. So at least we got them. I actually forgot what mine was.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
He's got Drew hooked. And twist cut from Flush.
For the win.
He's on the rope to the left. Wisely stops the count.
Carefully measuring their opponent.
Oh, basement drop kick. From the outside, springboard frog splash.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Drew's getting cut off at the knees and
we're gonna finish it off. And just like that, it's all right.
Over.
That was close. Absolute defiance from the Highlander. McIntyre finding a way out of the pinfall.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this.
DDT. Good night.
Drew fending him off. And a spinning back kick, too.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Come on, Drew. Stay down. Okay, I'm up to four now. Yay! Yay, four!
It's bad fly! The long way down. He's going for it all. We're going to finish it off.
That's how even Drew rotated at the last second. Cool. How's everyone doing? If you are new to the channel, welcome. All right, what's up, Sinister? How you doing? Just finishing off the men's My Rise stuff, so. Apparently there's one storyline in here that you can't unlock unless you take the MMA background, which I think is kind of bogus. Let's see what's going on with this. Yeah, I was thinking about that. That's the thing, I don't know how many people will want to see me play through all the same stuff over and over again. But, yeah, if people are up for it, absolutely I'll do a MMA guy and keep it going.
The following contest is an extreme rules match, making his way to the ring from Oklahoma.
Uh-oh, batting down the hatches. Destruction is imminent.
And his opponent from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina.
I'm boned.
At 385 pounds.
Go quack. Don't leave me alone.
Coming through. Terrifying power and unmatched brutality. Now there's one guarantee where Braun Strowman go.
If Braun got tired of the Hulk. Leading up to tonight's extreme control your narrative thing, huh?
Braun Strowman and the beleaguered WWE champion, especially after the champion's very public falling out with Raw's GM Mandy Rose.
Extreme circumstances for this extreme rules match, Michael. It's the monster among men versus the monster among women's demons.
Hilarious, Saxton.
He just wants to be relevant.
Joke to you, but the WWE champion is about to deal with Braun, and then later tonight he'll show everyone that he earned his title in the ring, not by dating the GM.
Vicious double foot stomp.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he got?
On the top. Oh, he doesn't connect. Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
A rare manhandling of Strowman here. The monster among men is being whittled down. He has a
that is way too far away. Trying it. Clipped him.
Oh, Braun stopped.
Ow.
It's tracks. No, oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. He deflects it right back. Double axe handle.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Watch him catch me and powerbomb me with this one.
Lands in the
top zone.
Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
Springboard corkscrew crossbody. He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
How did I grab onto him with that? Jeez.
This could be big. Go. No way.
Alright, I am about to do something that's probably impossible.
He's been placed in the corner now.
At least for someone like me.
Answering back.
Militant.
Here he goes for the win. Can he close it out? Two. Dig it down deep and stay alive.
Almost beat him with that.
We are witnessing. We're going to finish it off.
Wow. Apparently Braun's more of a pushover than I thought.
Jason Homer Duke. No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt kick.
Yeah, with the jeans, I just wanted to kind of go back to, you know, I don't know, just more my style and not so much a, you know, wrestling character. Just be me. Maybe I should get the jean jacket too and just come out with some shades. From wherever, weighing whatever.
Here we go in this highly anticipated WWE Championship match.
Hold on, it looks like Raw GM Mandy Rose is here.
I wonder who she's gonna side with.
Certainly not the WWE Champion after everything he's done. The WWE Champion has already overcome one Braun Strowman-sized beatdown tonight, but can he handle back-to-back thrashings?
No man should endure that much pain in one night, but that's exactly what the reigning WWE Champion will have to do to defend his title against the former champion, Drew McIntyre.
I'd wish the champ good luck, but he's going to need a lot more than that to survive this match. But hey, embarrass Mandy Rose, and this is what you get.
Oof. Are you serious? How much more can the WWE champion endure tonight?
Oh no, Kim Braun coming out too. Okay, wouldn't let
He's
me move.
He's ejected from the ring.
Whee!
Attack on Strowman. Braun is shockingly being dismantled. Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too. Vicious right forearm.
Got a good look kind of towards me.
Taking flight. Diving meteor. That was beautiful.
The challenger's looking shaken. That dodge can buy Drew time.
Oh, look at this. Just raw brutality.
Ow.
Alabama slam. Oh, kick right in the back. Now watch this power. Way up and down.
Jeez. The vocal window on these is ridiculously slow.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance. He knows how to avoid contact. Super kick, a double super kick.
Stop. Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
Look out.
And of course the miss.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Put down face first.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Oh man, both feet crashing down. The challenger not looking good.
He's
right,
actually a tough one.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Oh, that was close.
And down with the suplex. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Enough already. Just stomping every single part of his body. McIntyre just launched, shoulders down, championship on the line. Great officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Get up. Jeez Louise.
Right hand breaks the hold.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh is right. Package pile driver. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. And here we go. Dragon twist cut. The champ will stay champ. We're going to finish it off. Swanton down. Drew suddenly backed into a wall now. McIntyre not usually hurt.
I barely got that one. Jeez. That is probably the most difficult match here. I've actually had. So.
The hard way.
I strongly suggest Drew McIntyre go back and watch this match. There's plenty.
Grabbing a quick screenshot. Flattery will get you nowhere. Well, crap baskets. That gets me a little triple threat match.
Here comes 6'8", 385 pounds of chaos.
And introducing the challenger,
Braun.
From Cheryl's Fool.
Braun's only 6'8"? Jeez.
It is the richest prize our industry has to offer. This is the WWE Championship. It's been a wild ride on Raw these past few weeks, but the WWE Champion and GM Mandy Rose have vowed to put their drama behind them and focus on this triple threat match for the WWE title.
It's about time, Michael. The WWE Champion will defend his title against Braun Strowman and a hungry Drew McIntyre, who's had his eye on this title ever since he won a number one contenders match what feels like a lifetime ago.
Good things come in threes. Love triangles, triple threats, announced teams if you don't count Saxton. And right now, we've got three superstars that absolutely loathe each other facing off for the WWE. And here we go. The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
And he breaks the hold. Oh, foot just stomping down.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Hits the mark.
Uh-oh, ankle pick.
Beautiful takedown.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Looking for a high-risk move.
Uh-uh.
No way.
All the way to the outside. Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Sure. Lock the little one.
Elbows
and a spinning back kick too,
taking it outside the ring now.
Yeah. Oh, golly, 2 feet to the chest.
The challenger eating up some damage. Boom, what a roundhouse. Oh god. Oh, agile movement. McIntyre is getting dismantled. Rarely do we see Drew get disassembled like this. Back in the ring now. McIntyre counters with power.
Ron, come get him. And I'm stunned. Why the first one stunned and I've taken the least damage? Probably isn't going to be good out here.
The countdown is on, gentlemen. McIntyre sets up. The title machine's hands. Cover. Two. New champion.
Oh, well. The option to go to like a different area, but nothing's open. I'm gonna have to turn heel.
This superstar looks determined tonight.
Whoa, from behind.
They kept putting like 5'5 me, like 5 foot five, one,
this right now.
Like 160 me against
as
these
if this
monsters.
Match wasn't compelling enough. When you throw in the no disqualification stipulation, it gets even better.
These competitors could use barricades, steel stairs, announce tables, heck, even outside interference. Nothing is off limits here, and they will let their imaginations run wild.
You're right, Corey. This is hardcore all the way.
Stomp on
the
concrete.
WWE Universe can't get enough of it.
Ooh, what a forearm. Kick combination. Boom.
Looking to wear down the opponent. Ridiculous standing shooting star. Both wrists captured and pow.
Get up, Otis.
It's a recipe for cracked ribs.
And Otis was ready there.
Oh! Whoa, not quite yet.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Right to the back of the neck. His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Oh, just whipped into the table.
No, I don't want to go up there.
Staved off that attack.
Ow. And the monster plex again. Nope. Okay,
ooh,
just a beel throw.
Bad landing.
Oof, that can knock you out.
Vicious right forearm.
Round and round and round we go, guys. I think I'm going to be sick.
You and me both. Oh, that was pretty cool to watch, though.
Come on, come on.
Militant.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Uh-oh. It's going
to. He's returning fire.
Ow.
I had that well scouted. Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Yeah. Oh, propelled into the table.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Come on, Big Otis.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Come on, big boy.
What a shot.
Seriously, where are the heads of these superstars at? Don't they know all the perils that surround them?
They could care less, Byron. They just want to mutilate each other.
Ah, overshot the table.
Of what has to be 20 plus feet in the air. How insane can you be?
Certified crazy.
Barry.
Forget about a medic. Someone find a straitjacket. Hooked up. Uh-oh. To the table.
Knock out.
Knock out. I don't want to feel good. I want to feel evil. Any other locations? No? Okay. Let's get it over with. Tough cookies. I want cookies.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Oh yeah, I like this guy.
All right, let's go, let's go.
Here is a great star.
Couple cruiser slash light heavyweight.
From Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds, Humberto Carrillo. And introducing the champion from Oak Park, Illinois, weighing in at 156 pounds. He is the WWE United States Champion, the Viking, Jason Homer Duke.
This is all for the highly decorated United States Championship.
Harley Race, the inaugural champion, truly a tough man's title.
The United States Championship has a tremendous amount of history dating back
to... Let me stop you, Cole. We know the history. Tonight, this match is about the future. The United States Champion isn't focused on how he...
I don't know what they have in this mind other than the head. End of this one.
And this man, will bring my body signature.
No! That'll scramble your brain. Oh, hard impact in the corner. Right to the back of the neck.
Both wrists captured. And
that was nasty. Humberto gets the better there.
No.
So, coming out of there.
What I think
match.
It's going
to
be.
You get the sense he's willing to do whatever it
could
takes
it be?
To put this match in the books.
Because I think the realization is
beginning
to creep
in. Is he going for it?
He may have to do something spectacular. He may have to reach deep into his playbook to figure something out to earn a win. Oh, my God. Here it comes. Oh, my God. The challenger's looking shaken. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
He's
got
there.
He's in harm's way here. And misses on the springboard.
Really, too far away from that.
Oh, what a super kick, a double super kick. Humberto isn't being given any space to regroup.
Yeah,
Humberto is on the wrong side of every exchange. Poison run. Carrillo holds him off.
Whee!
Head scissors.
Round and round.
Woo-hoo!
Nicely done with the head scissors. Carrillo gets reversed. Super kick finds the mark. Clock
screw splash.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
He's got him in the crosshairs. Blast off. A diving stunner. A bad place to be for the challenger.
See if I can beat him with these two
moves.
This
is where endurance becomes so important
out.
In the late stages of the match.
Unless he reverses. Like that.
Oh, right in there.
Go.
It's been a spy.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Yeah.
We're gonna finish it off.
Oh yeah.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE United States Champion, the Viking, Jason Homer.
Yeah, most people actually would strive to be WWE or Universal Champion and stuff like that. I am actually a big fan of the United States Championship. But I guess that's just me. What's up, Robin?
I had the Viking Raiders on the podcast, and we did a segment about the current Raw roster. Who's the biggest prankster, the messiest, that sort of thing. Guess who they gave the ugliest scowl and least likely to get a date award? I've got your trophy back at the office if you want it.
I'll show them, Raiders.
Are you guys ready?
I kind of stole their gimmick too, so.
The following contest is a handicap match. Introducing first from Oak Park, Illinois.
I do like their entrance though.
And their opponent, at a combined weight of 552 pounds, Ivar and Eric, the Viking Raiders. The tag team division here.
I don't like that they called him Eric and Ivar.
Needs to deliver an emphatic message each week.
They could have just kept him, you know, Hanson and Rowe. He's actually bald? All right, let's go.
Handicap match here, and by design, these matches put a superstar at a very heavy disadvantage.
Yeah, you know you're coming in with an instant disadvantage, but if you can pull it off, you'll have won some serious respect.
That's a pretty big if, Saxton, when the numbers game is against you like this is.
What a clothesline! Ouch! What a drop kick!
There it is. One more time.
Let's go. We're going to see it. Right to the back of the net.
Ivar's lost any momentum here.
Now,
he's moving as soon as possible.
Nope.
Hooking it up here. What's next?
Woo!
Incredible suplex. Mistake made by Ivar. Ridiculous standing shooting star. This match grinded him down a little. Looks like the heightened action of this handicap match is coming.
Stay there.
Soaring. From the top. What next? Setting up. Boom! Basement drop kick. Boom! What a cutter! Fails to connect on the springboard.
Of course.
He got whipped into that corner. Right to the back of the net. Gets out of there. O'Connor roll. Boat rolls through. Into the pallet kick. Ivar's lost any momentum here.
Yeah, Ivar needs to get moving as soon as possible.
Check this out. DDT.
Good night.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive. Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed. On the middle rope. DDT!
See if I can do this.
Great reaction from Ivar.
And Ivar is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
That might be what gets Ivar out of jeopardy.
Corkscrew splash!
You can see the anguish growing on his face. His offense is second to none at times like this. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Right to the back of the net. You saw that one coming. Took advantage. Boom! He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. No way! You can't take much more of this. At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole. He turns it around.
And Ivar is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
That might be what gets Ivar out of jeopardy.
Everything working against Ivar now.
Yeah, Ivar needs to find an opening fast.
Flipping backstabber. Able to interrupt the attack. Or a pump handle.
No.
Incredible suplex.
All right. I guess I'm going to have to.
And a tag there. Super kick finds the mark. Corkscrew splash. Ridiculous standing shooting star.
See if this will work.
Set them up for the flatliner. He got whipped into that corner. Eric fires back. Look at this, going counter for counter. In full control here, face first.
Please tell me this will work. Please tell me this will work.
working against Ivar now.
Yeah, Ivar needs to find an open.
We're going to finish it off.
Eric looks out of it.
Too many times.
Take a stand there.
But Eric has to push now while there's an opening. Supernatural power.
Escape just in time.
Oh, and a kick again to the back of the head. Super kick.
Oh, there's more. Corkscrew splash to finish it off.
Left by the turnbuckles. And set him up. Oh, yes.
That's going to hurt.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Still, this is about as good a position you can hope to be in this late in a handicap match. Multiple stops. Oh!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh is right. Package pile driver. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Oh, here it comes.
Dragon twist cutter.
Can he put this one away?
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Another big move. Catching a cutter. Amazing execution.
Great reaction from Ivar.
And Ivar is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
It might be what gets Ivar out of jeopardy. Counter! And now the opening.
That's press!
Hackenschmidt
bite! Hackenschmidt bite!
That's press! Hackenschmidt bite!
And Eric can't stop any offense coming his way. But Eric can't allow this burst to hinder him. Trampling the opposition. He takes control. He could be turning his fortunes around.
Going way up high.
Setting him up for the flip.
Oh, man, face first.
Oh. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Are we about to see it again?
This time around, looking for the victory.
Two, three.
Picking up the victory as his opponent.
There we
does
go.
Press Saxton stares up at the
Let's see how many more storylines we got in here.
Here is your winner, the Viking, Jason Homer Duke.
They just won a very important match.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving big victories like this one.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on with my stream, honestly. I know, like I said, I usually have, you know, I know for a fact I've got at least 3 or 4 people watching, but it's only saying I got 2. So I don't know what's going on. The Impolite Vikings. Anything else going on? Vince. Hooker. Okay, this is going to be fun. Let's go. I think I have an idea. I'm going to be the United States and the 24/7 champion. Are you guys ready for a fun surprise?
It's stressful always being on high alert. Never know who's going to come after me and my title. But this really helps. Oh yeah, that's it. Keep going, right there. Damn. I guess the reviews were right. You do have strong hands. Okay. Easy now.
Time to flip over onto your back now.
Hey, what the hell?
Come on, ref!
R-Truth can never get a moment to relax.
Not as long as he has the 24/7 championship. 24/7 rules being temporarily suspended during this 24/7 championship defense.
Yeah, no sneaking up on the champ like you always try to do, Saxton.
Hey, it worked once.
Hurricanrana him through.
Look out, this is gonna be
through the massage table.
Oh no, no! Hurricanrana through the table!
It's over.
Standing shooting star press, incredible. Kick to the gut. What are we gonna see here? And the old cyclone bomb. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Reach from here. Nope.
Super kick finds the mark. Corkscrew splash to finish it off.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Oh, check this out. What a DDT.
Good night.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
And I just cannot believe what I'm seeing right now. I know there was a lot of disdain between these two, but there has to be a better solution than duking it out backstage like this.
Nice. Turns that back on Truth. He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Can I actually do this to Truth? I can.
And this might not have a pleasant big. Ending.
Powerbomb!
No! Oh, good Lord.
Did I just see what I thought I...
Cover!
One, two, three! Yes! New champ! Seriously? I didn't even get 1 minute to celebrate.
Jeez. Garza, Tozawa, and Titus.
Enjoy your 24/7 championship reign while you can.
All right, get back here.
Oh, I think I'm going to enjoy this storyline.
Big win over R-Truth, champ.
Thanks. You're not mad I beat your friend?
If I got mad every time he lost a 24/7 championship, I'd be a very angry person.
Good point.
Yeah.
I actually wanted to ask a favor. I'm always looking to improve my in-ring skills, and since you seem to be on a roll, would you watch my next match and let me know what you think?
Yeah, sure. No problem.
Thanks.
So I'm gonna be at ringside? I gotta be a manager. Or am I just sitting at commentary? And then I'll get attacked by Truth or Tozawa or Garza or Titus or someone.
And there you see the 24/7 champion checking out Carmella's match. Looks like he's seen enough.
Wait, R-Truth from behind.
Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent. But on nights like this, in a no disqualification match, it's clear that creativity and imagination are equally important.
Oh, there's no doubt about it, Michael. If you can
through the table, through the table. Well, guess what? You're going through the massage table again.
Look out, this is gonna be bad!
Oh no, oh no!
Hurricane Rana through the table!
It's over.
What next?
Setting up. Oh, basement drop kick!
You hear the impact.
Truth gets out of the way.
Got him where he wants him. Up and
Falcon Arrow suplex.
Turns that back on Truth.
Super kick finds the mark.
Corkscrew splash.
We're gonna come up here and we're gonna get a table. Attempt to pin Truth again. Okay. How to climb up that way, apparently.
Massive double foot stomp. Look at the velocity into the table. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything
stop. Is that what he's doing?
Yeah. Oh, propelled into the table. He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together. Super kick.
There's more! Corkscrew splash to finish it off.
You know he's got to go through the table from up here, right? It's like a staple in my backstage brawls.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
And these areas are always off limits, guys. No one's supposed to be up there.
I don't think they're reading the signs, Cole. They're too busy beating the tar out of one another. Targeting the arm to great effect.
Sharp punch. This is insane. Where are these two superstars going to go next?
With these two, it looks like nowhere is off limits.
Apparently, I'm going to get my neck broke.
What a hit from R-Truth. Turns that back on Truth. He saw it coming. He's going for the pin. This could be it. He wasted no time kicking out there.
Come on, let me get up.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Boiler room brawls, bar fights, and now a battle that's taken us to these perilous platforms over the loading dock. You never know what you're going to see when things break down like this.
Able to reverse that one. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, my God.
Still hit the table.
Don't do it.
Oh, my God.
I am in utter awe. That had to be 25 feet in the air.
Using every inch of the arena at your own risk. Danger be damned.
He didn't mean that, Chris.
Driver.
Set up for a second time.
Wow! 450 splash!
He's lining him up!
He's got to hold the truth. Dragon twist cutter!
One more time!
That's gotta be it! There's two!
Three!
That'll do it! The victory tonight!
Nope, no cutscene afterwards? Okay. See story progress. What else do I have? You can't face me. Meeting with the chairman. One more. Let's see. Truth can sign up or dress up like a waiter and I don't think so. All right, time to meet with the chairman. And I think I got one more. Story to do. Since it's either been a slow night or something's going on with Twitch, I don't know which one it is. I might call it early. I usually try to go about 3 hours, but I might call it a little early since, like I said, you know, either it's a slow night or something's going on with Twitch where even if I've got a few people watching, it only shows like one or two.
Hello? Mr. McMahon? I'm here for the meeting you requested. Made me wake up early to come down here, then you're nowhere to be found. Nice.
Who's hiding behind the boxes?
Hello? Mr. McMahon? Anyone?
Hey there, pal. Just getting a last second workout in over here. Come on over and join me. Let's see what you're made of.
That's not Vince.
One.
Damn it, Tozawa. Is Tozawa actually tougher than Truth? Move, ref. If there is anybody else watching and you don't know me, I am a big fan of heights, so I do indoor skydiving, and so being up high does not scare me at all. So this up here is actually really entertaining for me. Some really bright shoes. Take that pin, Tozawa.
One, two, three.
Try stealing my title. There's a new reason it's called the 24/7 championship, because that's how long I'm going to hold it. 247 years. DC, Tozawa Akira. Shh. Sure you didn't. Location. Still nothing. Story progress. We got two more. I need to be babyface for one of those. So, over here. Change. There we go. A new leaf or a whole new tree? I am Groot.
This is gonna be good!
I didn't even see who my tag partner was. Oh, Titus! We got the Dirty Dogs or something? Nope. Ziggler and Murphy.
Taking it old school tonight with a little two-on-two tag team action.
Doesn't get any more classic than this.
Oh,
the
truly
get the best of both worlds, and sometimes pairings you really didn't see coming. Hey, kind of like you and me, Corey.
I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative, Saxton.
Uh-oh. It's gonna... We're gonna see it!
You saw!
Thanks on Murphy.
Murphy answers back.
Jeez.
Top rope, putting it all on
the line. Get up.
From the top.
Woo.
Rough landing.
Oh, man. He's taking some good hits.
Yeah, he might want to tag out just to have the fresher teammate in right now. Not that he can't fend for himself right now.
Reversal. What a counter.
Captured.
He's been placed.
placed in the corner now. Blackout. Murphy has everything working against him now.
Right. Any chance is for Murphy's offense even still on trampled. Here?
Oh, man, I can't wait to see what this tag team has in store. They've been dominating this contest.
Again, it says I'm back down to one viewer. When I, pretty sure I got more than that. Driver.
Jumping elbow drop. Just carried like a ragdoll here. Up and over.
He is rubbing up the edge.
What?
He's not going to let anything stop him.
Clothesline in the corner.
What's Titus got? Backbreaker, follow away, slam, sit out, reverse pile driver.
Titus O'Neil establishes dominance here. Just manhandling his opponent.
And finisher.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now. Look out.
Titus O'Neil with the clutch
of the Titus. Titus may have put the exclamation on this one.
There he goes, right into the corner.
And it's splash.
Ziggler now lacking any signs of resistance.
Ziggler's the one that reverses that.
Yeah, Ziggler's survival instincts are taking over. Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Catches the kick. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Yeah.
Ziggler set for a ride. Murphy reverses. This is making me nervous.
Let's go.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Constant pressure being put on Murphy here. It's like a muzzle's being placed on Murphy's offense.
Sentai. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Springboard misses the target.
Landed on his arm.
Yeah.
Let's go, Titus.
Snapmare. Oh, what a kick. And now the double team. Oh, into a senton. Spectacular.
There's Titus.
Got turned around on Titus. Quick sidestep by Titus.
Come on, come on.
Great counter.
He keeps reversing that one.
Murphy answers back. Tag made.
Titus O'Neil establishes his dominance here, just manhandling the opponent. Look out!
Caught to the Titus. Dawson, La La Land. Tag is registered. He's heading up top. Thinking big. Oh, look out. He paid for that one. Oh, man. Big time. He's turning the tables. Oh, what a kick again to the back of the head. Oh, man. I think we know what's coming next. Going for the home run. He's finished for the win. Two, three. Guys, he put him away.
Right.
That's a pretty big win. Here are your winners, the Viking, Jason, Homer, Duke, and Titus O'Neil.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.
Their story progress still says I have two, but I think one of them might be a championship one, and I don't have that championship anymore. So, you know what? I think I am gonna call it there. I literally only have like two people, you know, to raid out to, so I don't think I'm going to do that tonight, because it's literally just two. So, anyway, since, like I said, been a slow night, or Twitch is acting weird, so, everyone have a good night, and we'll talk at you, or we'll see you on Wednesday, while I will be doing the Women's My Rise, so. Have a good night, everyone.